My name's Temi O. My top tip for writing through isolation is keep your expectations low. When I first started isolation, I think I thought that I was going to learn Japanese and bake sourdough bread. But really, if you start the day with two things you want to get done and you get them done, then just be proud of yourself. So that's my main tip.